the following improvements have been made to the holder designer. The reselect button has been added to reposition the machine connection plane center. The select named plane button has been added to choose a named plane for the machine connection plane. To help create an accurate 3D tool definition with manufacturer-provided models of varying quality and accuracy, you can now make fine adjustments to the tool's compensation point. Click the Fine Adjustment button on the compensation page to enter the function. The tool's solid models disappear, and the dynamic gnomon displays at the origin. You can then choose to move the geometry or reposition the gnomon. Inserts in 3D tools can now support multiple definitions, which let you create versions of an insert with differing compensation methods, second corner definitions, cut patterns, and so on. On the Inserts page of the Tool Designer, right-click in the Insert list and choose New Cutting Definition from the pop-up menu. Mastercam then displays the Inserts page, which contains a group of options for defining an insert definition. Additionally, there is a Details section that displays relevant information for each insert definition. Mastercam's 3D tools now support multiple inserts, with this new functionality located on the Inserts page of the Tool Designer panel. You define multiple inserts much as you did with single insert models. Right-click in the Insert list and choose New Insert from the pop-up menu. Mastercam then displays the Insert page where you define the new insert like you did with previous 3D tools. Each insert you define is added to the Insert list. Previously, when replacing the holder model in Tool Designer, the machine connection plane stayed populated. Because it is unlikely that the machine connection remains correct after replacing the holder, the machine connection plane now is reset. Additionally, you can now choose a named plane for the machine connection plane. Click the Select Named Plane button on the holder page to display the Plane Selection dialog box. After you select the plane, the Reposition function launches so that you can choose the correct center position. When adjusting the tool boundary in the Boundary page of Tool Designer, Mastercam now displays the location of the adjusted plane as a translucent rectangle. For more information on enhancements to Mastercam 2021, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.